What is up, guys? It's your boy Jay Styles, and welcome back to Hitman Freelance. I know it's been a minute since I uploaded a Hitman Freelancer video. I had a lot going on. I was taking care of a dog that wasn't mine. I know that sounds kind of weird, but I was taking care of someone else's dog. Me and the dog became the best of friends after like a week, though, so it was all cool. The only thing was, I didn't want to record the video, and he started barking while I'm trying to record the video. I don't think anybody wanted to hear that too much, so I didn't try to record the videos. Also, in the process of trying to do the videos, my game would literally crash out if I skipped Diana's dialogue as the mission starts loading up. So I had to go do some of this all over again, which makes no sense because somehow I thought it would autosave and keep my save file, but it kind of corrupted my file for some reason. Like, it took me back to the beginning of when I started the Peacemaker. So I'm like, nah, this ain't cool. However, normally I would do Whittleton Creek because that's what I know, but now I'm gonna do New York because it is what it is. So here we are, we got 12 targets, I gotta neutralize a lookout just so I can get out of this mission. No combat, pacify the guards unnoticed, and poison the target.
Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the syndicate leader's location.
Alright, so what I got, I'm gonna wait for Diana to finish.
I've provided you with new intel.
Thank you. Anyway, so I got a camera, I got the assassin silent pistol, a newspaper, a wrench, a hammer, the poison dart gun, and a soda can. Let's get it.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
I'm waiting on the tip that says with the secret meeting. I'm talking about the business meeting and the handover.
Welcome to New York.
Welcome to New York.
We have managed to locate the leader. However, their identity is unknown. So to assist you, I have some intel that might help you on your mission. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. As to why...
Okay, he's got red hair, a hat. I can't see his necklace, so I'm gonna count
him
out.
Here. Well, we know this. They are attending a covert meeting. We also know that they have red hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing a necklace. And wearing a hat.
It's
we also
her.
Know that the target has a sweet tooth. And they suffer from dehydration. I'm sorry we don't have more. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
So they like candy, and they always thirsty. All right. She's smoking, so it's not like it's her.
I mean, an awesome gift for an awesome dude. When you use the word dude, it always sounds so forced. God, I'm so dead.
This is one of those guys they got to change, but I don't really care about that right now. What I care about is getting in here.
stop using those kind of words. It doesn't suit you.
Crazy thing is, I can't hide a suspect until the target is neutralized. So, what if the target's way up there, man? I'm gonna be mad. It's not them because they ain't got a hat on from this distance. I don't know what kind of camera Agent 47 was equipped with, but Jesus. That's hell. Come on, man. Open the door.
What's up? Hey, what do you want to talk about?
We need to deal with the Kargadan. It's becoming increasingly unpredictable. I want you to put it down.
I'll get it fixed.
Yeah. We're done here. Bye. Yeah. See you around.
Sound good.
All right.
Bye.
Yeah. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Ooh.
Hey, that's a nice suit. What is that, Armani?
Walk from there. Why don't you meet in a cafe or...
Bro, where's the bank teller that's supposed to come in here, man? I need to get in there. Huh, who's this dude? I can't tell if he got red hair. Nah, he doesn't have red hair. That's crazy. This bank teller making me mad, cause he need to hurry up and come on out here so he can go through there. I need to be able to shut down the security cameras without getting caught.
I know I have money in that account. I want to talk to your superior now.
Come on, my guy. Come on. I see you. You know you want to come. You know you want to come out of there. You're taking your sweet time. You know you want to come out of there.
How are you, sir?
He does have a necklace. What do you do? What do you do?
Looking good, sir.
Hey there. Hope all is good. All good?
Look, we got a problem, but it needs to stay between you and me. I think the tub is leaking. We need to find that rift and bury it in cement. But I'm sure you're already on it. I just need a confirmation.
I'm on it. The Omega's been let loose. We can't go back now, but I'm not concerned.
Don't let me down, okay? Talk to you later.
Yeah, I'll see ya.
Bro, that bank teller need to hurry up and come on out, man. You're taking too long.
This is just not acceptable. Clearly, this is a mistake on your end. Check again.
But I don't know what he does. I haven't seen him get anything to drink. I really think it might be him.
No, nothing like that. I was working on closing accounts. Director Sabalik had moved the goalposts on the number of closures in this month. There were a few others working late, but that's not unusual.
All right. Thank you. If you think of anything, please don't hesitate to let me know. Enjoy your work day.
I feel like it might be him, though. Of course, I get caught by a security camera. Where is the dude that literally... y'all make my job harder.
Oh, crap. I forgot to hang up the clothes before I left. Oh, I don't know what's worse. My partner being angry?
Or the boss?
Alright, I'm about to just go in this bathroom and... Oh wait, there's no crowbar in here, huh? It's just a newspaper.
Why are these exchanges always such a pain in the ass? Walk from here, walk from there. Why not just meet in a cafe or something?
Sir, that red tie really compliments your... hair. You're welcome.
Earrings, necklace, hat, red hair. It might be you, though.
Hi, good to see you again.
All right, let's do this quick. Got a busy schedule.
Glad you could come. I need to know if the cyclone has been activated. This... We need to deal with the Karkadan. It's becoming increasingly unpredictable. I want you to put it down.
We're still talking here. Please, just give us a few minutes.
So, Eclops is on the case. He won't disappoint. I promise.
Don't let me down. See you around.
All right. I'll talk to you later.
Please, could you go and find out what that was?
I'm on it.
Hey, wait a minute.
then.
Alright, so we're gonna sneak around.
Ooh. Yeah, I feel horrible.
Type of phone you got. I knew it had to be one of you two. And it's
God, I'm so dead.
Alright, so I know exactly what I'm taking out. It has to be that lady. However, I want to be able to take out the cameras. So I need to be able to get in here. That's all I want to do. Be able to get in there.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Christ's sake. Follow me now. Understood? Okay, I'm trying one more time, sir. You need to follow me right now. Looking good. Just keep walking. All done, sir. You're free to go.
Jesus. How did he even know I was there, bro? That's a broken thing. That's a broken exploit right there. He knew I was in there.
Greetings, sir.
That man should not have known I was in there.
You stay here.
Okay, I totally understand.
You see that one. Alright, so now that that's over. What's in the crate? Ooh, just what I needed. That's the lookout. Unnecessary.
Hey, need anything cool?
Yes.
What you got? a duck, and that's it.
Good doing business with you.
That's
you know where to
got.
Find me if you need to stock up again.
Nah, where's the lookout, though?
Not now, please. I am so not in the mood for this.
I'm so glad this dude just acts like ain't nothing happened, like I ain't just hit this lady with a hammer and she goes into like, he's just, I ain't see nothing. Nothing happened.
Up with you.
Bro, mind your business. Should move the sign. However, alright, now that that's over.
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
You to hush.
Hey, I don't know who you are. Hey, have I seen you before? Who are you?
Congratulations, 47. The leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
It looks like you've been in an accident. Hang in there.
Bro, I am out of there. Out of there. I feel like I should just pacify one more guard just because. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna pacify one more guard just because. It's an extra 1,000. It don't matter, Lolita's dead.
Oh crap. I forgot to hang up the clothes before I left. Oh, I don't know what's worse. Oh.
Does it matter if they escape and already got the leader? I can't fail. The leader's dead, right? Yeah, the leader's dead already. There's no way I can fail. Shout out to you, my guy. Just knew it wasn't you. Look, all of them disappeared. I should be out of here already. I'm waiting on one more guard. All the guards just, you know, went a different direction for some reason. I don't know the way they just doom. What happened to the guard that was right here before? I'm about to get mad because the guard that was right here needs to be right here. That's $1,000 I'm not trying to let up on. Yo, where did the guard go? Man, y'all gonna make me hit this random guard over the head for no reason.
Today, sir.
I'm wonderful. About time you showed back up.
This again.
Thank you. I'm out of there. I'm out of there. You saw nothing. You see nothing. There is nothing. Peacemaker.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
Easy work.